Have you ever imagined how these simple hybrid AI videos are getting over a million views? This Instagram page literally started just a month ago, and you won't believe it, they've gained over a million followers, and each video getting more than 10 million views, all thanks to AI. Just look at these example videos. Now, grab a cup of coffee and stick with me until end. I'll guide you step by step, from creating images to turning them into videos using only AI. Are you ready? Let's get into the action.
Step 1. Generating hybrid animal prompts.
First, we need to create the perfect prompt for generating your hybrid animal image. To do this, we will use ChatGPT, a free and simple tool that anyone can access. Open your browser, search for ChatGPT, and sign up if you haven't already. Once you're in, type a command, which I'll share in the video description below. Next, ChatGPT will generate 10 different hybrid animal prompts for you to choose from. These prompts could suggest combinations like a lion mixed with a jellyfish or something more unusual, like a tiger mixed with another animal. To create an image like this, start by copying one of the prompts you like. Then, paste the prompt and add a semicolon. After that, type something like, "Please modify this prompt to create a tiger and eagle facing each other." This step is important because it helps generate a more detailed and specific image, ensuring the result will look amazing.
Step 2. Creating the image using Ideogram.
Now that you have your AI-generated prompt, it's time to turn it into an actual image. This is where we use Ideogram, a powerful AI tool designed for image creation. Go to Ideogram using my description link, sign up with your Google account. Now, take the prompt you generated earlier and paste it into the text box. Before you hit generate, make sure to set the aspect ratio to 9:16. This ensures the image comes out in the right size and looks great. Hit generate and give it about a minute. After a minute, your image will be ready. You'll get four different versions of your hybrid animal. Pick the one you like the most, click on the three dots, and download the image as a JPG file. Repeat this process if you want more variations. Next, you'll want to generate a second prompt image. To do this, just paste a second prompt into Ideogram, click Generate, and wait for the image to be ready. It's always good to have two images when creating a video, so let's download both.
Step 3. Transforming your images into video.
Go to the VIDU AI website using my description link. Click Try VIDU and sign up with your email or Gmail account. Click Create Video and upload your image we created earlier using Ideogram. After the image uploads, you can type any text you want. I'm going to click Create without adding any extra text. Let's wait a few minutes until the video generation is complete. By the way, if you are new here, subscribe to our channel and learn how to access over 600 plus AI tools. Now, let's go back and look at our result. Click the video to see the outcome. I think result is pretty good. You can also upscale the video to HD. Once you're satisfied with the result, click Download. Here I've included some of my imaginative creations along with our output. Please enjoy.